Introducing, on my left, currently dispossessed of all the power to rule the skies in the universe, on words, on music, on battle strategy, on cheekbones, on pins of blue steel, an artist that only sells his work in West Wales, he's that exclusive. I'm talking, of course, of the whip-like figure of Mr. Nicholas Allen Wyatt-Jones! Behind me, the DNA which is probably the better part of me, and the DNA which has made my life hell from the age of one, when he's tried to turn me into something that I perhaps should have been. My blood, my spunk, the man that dispossessed rock and roll of any regard for punctuation, Mr. Sean Anthony Moore! And in this next song, Mr. London Irish, Mr. Wayne Murray's gonna take the solo. This is called Walk Me to the Bridge.
Who has to remember an entire script when he comes on the fucking stage because me and Richie's lyrics are so dense and impenetrable and long and a pain in the ass to sing, to be quite frank. He speaks through his guitar. He sleeps with his guitar. He's my guitar hero, Mr. James Dean fucking Bradfield.